Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what?
Lara! Go! Stop him!
Running past just now? Yeah. Now? Yeah.
Think we should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us. Hasn't been much radio chatter.
Thank you.
This is Rourke. Jonah Maeva has the box, and Lara Croft was last seen in the church. Find them.
They just left her alone in the church.
It was chaos in there,
obviously. But this is Croft.
There was something more important to worry about.
Obviously. But this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about.
It's like Croft is always making a...
Taking casualties!
Fucking bastard. Jesus. Need to get to the bottom of this.
Yep.
Turn up!
Inside. What's that?
Where are you?
I'm in the cane field. They can't see me.
Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
Mm-hmm.